that, like riding along the side of a trail. I guess, you know, for me, this part's boring. They could have had something else for my cup of tea. It's a little bit of an incline. But other than that, it's not really much. We're back and forth. And we're back out. .5 miles. Could have been a lot better. Not sure what this is supposed to be, but you know, this little wood bridge, but it's like, it's not really nothing. Takes you to the incline, shifting the gears. Not bad, but could have been better. I see, like, it jumps in. I think it jumps back in here, but no direction, really. You think you're going the right way, but they need better signs out here. Little wood bridge. Not bad. A little bit of a flow uphill. Hit those gears. Better be changing. If you don't know, you wouldn't be ready for that. This is a blind turn. The first time through, it'll catch you. It caught me the first time. And then a little bit of a flow. Not bad. Then back downhill. A little gravel there and sand too. Wanna watch a tire going there. Then back in. Heading uphill. Get those gears changing. Sure what that is supposed to be. And we're back uphill some more. Oh, that tree was low. Wasn't paying attention. Luckily I had the GoPro in the case. Low tree. Yeah, this is not for a tall rider, even without the GoPro. I'm only 5'10", and I would have hit my head on there. Need to cut those trees back. Right here. Goodness. Gotta go around. 4 mile marker. I've noticed having my dropper post makes it a lot more easy for me to go downhill and to hit those tight turns. If you've never